If you don't look me coro coro, you hear me whine whine. I'm saying you stand that giddy bar on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, and this now Coco of the matter. On top of Coco of the matter, the Coco went inside the matter. Now we discuss because they talk plenty. So we go save the talk. Come go for that important one. Discuss her here. Oh, where we just use nose smell the problem. Now solution. Now it remain. So that you go be like say. This talk, where would they talk, self? How we go take sober? For here, we they knock head to solve the matter. And then they carry people when we say they sabi where to discuss them. So as they like this one that they watch now. Now inside a lecture room, Naimuna day. Bring out your writing pad. Bring out your biro. Because today we go learn. I get my Ogbonge visitor, my friend, and somebody when we say, when they talk, you go not say sense too much. When they talk, you go not say school fees no waste. When they talk, you go not say na passion. Oga Onyemike Ikechukwu, na broadcast journalist, na political commentator, na public affairs analyst, and a person when they passionate about development for our great country Nigeria. My brother, welcome to Coco of the Matter.
Chukwudi, thank you. Good morning.
Moku no just waste time. Moku just go straight into the conversation so that people can understand. What would they discuss today on Coco of the Matter? Would they discuss revenue shortfall inside Obodo Nigeria? And it is what we do to use the repair our account when they're all red for this country. When they say something don't red, it means that the thing don't spoil. When they say revenue shortfall, revenue na money when they enter inside your hand, or they enter inside your pocket, or they rest for inside your account. When they say shortfall, the thing means say it not be as it did before. For example, if they collect 1K every week, 1K don't turn to 600. You don't get deficit or shortfall of 400 naira. Now, if you look over Nigeria, the money when they enter inside our account before, based on as Nigeria did as country, in not there as a day before. Why the money they plenty before now? Because if you check, oh, check and balance them. The kind of oil when would they sell that time? And the price of oil for Obodo the world, they make the thing they rise. So as money they enter inside our pocket, it just they rest for account. Pepper they rest everywhere. But if you like say, what you supposed to use the money to do that time? We not use and do them. And some people, they do all right with that money. Now things don't red. Aside from saying we didn't spend money on things, we say we're not supposed to spend money on top. The pandemic don't change everything for the world. It don't make the world. So full country as they did like that now, everybody there for serious situation. Now people when be experts don't come at the advice federal government say, if we don't they tell you this thing before, say we could not come out eye for only this all year, we want to put eye on top. We could not focus on agriculture and other things. Say this now the right time to do it. If they never break for us, it's all this time when they shout, it don't break now. Today we're going to discuss what if be those things. This problem what they face, not really problem. Not only will they face some, what if we go do to use common for this problem? To ensure that our account no go red again. Once again, Oga Ikechukwu, thank you very much. Say you carry work. We'll just discuss the matter straight. When people talk about revenue shortfall and people they complain, you think say a country like Nigeria, with all the blessing when God don't give us, the people, the resources, you think that we supposed to complain at all about revenue shortfall if we do things the way we're supposed to do them?
I like the thing where you say end that question. Mm. If we do things the way we're supposed to do them. Mm. And the truth be say, we're not do things the way we're supposed to do them.
Wahala.
So, you know, because this thing, I wait till they dry, they go. Mm. No matter how the thing take full. Mm. Not be waiting they regenerate or they come back. Mm. As they dig them, they go.
They
dig them, they go.
True.
They dig them, they go.
True.
So you know, not be as it be 10 years ago, not be the level we go did now. You understand? Mm. So and if you know they use that part where you don't dig come out, if you not use the money of that part, take fix things, prepare yourself for the next thing. Now the shortfall go happen.
True.
Because at the end of the day, we don't make enough money for this country. Government in the past don't make plenty money for this country. Enough money. But the truth be say, those money, a lot of the money not go where it's supposed to go. And that fact now put us where we did now. Unfortunately, like you saw, COVID-19 don't join. And this COVID-19 problem go there for a while. Nobody know when it go come up.
Not true.
Money were not there now, you struggle to spend them. And then the same problem of government, not they use the money, do what they're supposed to use and do, is still there now. So, okay, when money day,
we
government
not
fail
to
do what it's supposed to do.
True.
Now money not
money not day.
But the same process of fail to do what it's supposed to do, still they go on.
Voila.
Because expenses where you're not supposed to spend, you still they spend them.
True.
The kind taste where you supposed don't cut down.
You supposed don't reduce.
The big man life where you're not supposed they do again.
If you drink champagne before,
oh God.
Kunu is not bad.
So even if now say you still want to drink champagne, should be champagne get level. Even if they use and swear, say, okay, champagne must be big man drink. Mm-hmm. Hey, but not be every champagne big man go to drink. Because your money now don't come up for some high level champagne grade A.
Yes.
They drink grade C.
Yes.
They ask you, say, but now because level door, the guy bill. Mm-hmm. Maybe when level come back again,
you
balance.
True.
So we are mismanaging a lot of things. And like the minister talked recently, Minister of Finance. You know, say the money where they share, federal allocation where they share for March. According to her, it is short of 50 billion naira.
Very true.
Normally, they're supposed to share something like 650 billion. But now only about 605 billion they share.
True.
And that money said they go even take from other things where they save. So it now means that you're even chopping your savings where you not even they save.
Very true.
Enough. You are chopping it.
And if for last month, the money where you supposed to share, no balance, and you go still share on that one
for
front.
For April.
And nothing they could bring the thing come. Voila. Oh, but my solution would they discuss on top of the matter.
You know, just to paint the background of how the team.
It good because if person even go visit doctor for hospital, doctor go ask you say how they be you. When you talk, he go touch some kind of places. You understand? If you not open your mouth, talk the way anything they be you, not be magician.
Of course.
You understand? Now, if you, for example, if now this hand they pay you, you tell us say now your leg. Now leg go focus on now. Now leg medicine go they give you. So now you go feel talk because the way anything they do you. Now if federal government don't come and talk, say okay the money we supposed to share, in not reach, and we even collect for where we're not even supposed to go, they touch for now, and another month, they come, we'll go collect again.
Yes.
Serious problem, don't they? But we'll talk about solutions. The governor of River State, for example, Oganye Somwike, now he come out, he say, make federal government allow the states so they control their resources. For a very long time, people don't look and say, if you talk about federal structure, ideally, the component units will do their thing. Even when they contribute, they give the government when they the center. They use their resources well to allow for development and make everybody life better. Everybody go they pursue and they run their race the way they want to run their race. But because they use centers well for us, everybody must go Abuja at the end of the month, go collect money, and the states don't leave their resources. This is one way of getting some wicked talk. Now, I service, considering the fact that he too be governor, considering the fact that we get Nigeria Governors Forum, where we have even use pressure to pressure one man out. Let it not be like one person they talk, other people not they talk. Over to you, my brother Ikechukwu.
So the answer to that question, or the way to my view to that issue be saying, we can talk the right thing. Resource control now one major thing. Because it don't happen before, and we see the result. The era of the Western region, Northern region, Midwest and all that. Now, resource control, people take pop. Cocoa for the West, granite for North, and cotton, then palm oil, banga for the East, the East and the South, South. So, we know the impact. The level of educational development where Awolowo use cocoa money do for Southwest versus the amount of money we did that time. If you compare the money we did now, what they don't do now, in all reach what Awolowo do it. Cocoa money, in terms of if you want weigh the quality and the weight of what you need to do that and based on what you need to get. Say you get. So resource control don't show, say, result the day if every region they control their resources. But now, the spoil where this country does spoil as of today, my fear now be say, even if the weak, you give them power to control River State resources, what will be the result?
If we,
because there will still be a center.
What of if we put law in place?
Uh-huh.
Because the law, now go allow. If in the past we do the thing and people see the results, and we all talk, say we be law abiding citizens and nobody pass the law. If the law they say, okay, do this thing like this, you go do it. For example, one of the things when many of the states they complain about now, the exclusive concurrent list, they say some of the things that the exclusive preserve of the federal government. Say if they even break the thing down, you know, say if they break and down, you understand? The you governor, say, no matter how he wanted to do, I mean, go do it.
Wait now, see. She be in a law in Nigeria now.
True.
The law within Nigeria say, in not to say put the money for central, make central waste more. He say put the money for central, so that central go supervise and oversee how the money go take go around.
True.
And they go do them.
True.
Just center the control. Not be say center the chop. Now the law talk. But is it happening like that?
It's not.
No, go straight.
No,
stay one place. Stay one place. Peace. Make
it's not happening.
Okay, so no matter how you want change, because like you know Liboros now, a good friend. And they follow Liboros talk one time. He tell me say the laws for Nigeria are so far so good. If you're not perfect, but they okay. Now the will to follow the law, now you're not there. So even if you adjust the law, come to state level, state capital will still be center.
True.
Local government go there. True. We're going to look out for that control for center.
True.
What you make you come think now, say the behavior, like what I talk, I say Nigeria does poor. So the average Nigerian behavior, no go still come to play when that law for state say make them control their resources, because the president, they control them, it be like this. If the governor control them, how are we sure it's going to be different? But what I think is this. If you encourage healthy competition among states, so okay, if we want cast, we not cast too. But when this state A, the beauty of this resource control now be say, when state A, since state B, they blow, they grow, in now go one look and say, ah, not true. Should be now something this will do with the TD, grow like this. Make myself do it. So nobody go on, go day behind, while others day front. But last, if we are ready as a people, it's still about the people. Until we are ready as a people, because even as it be now, if, no matter what it happen for central, with the resource where they control, if the people still talk, say, no, we don't want her like this, my brother, it will happen.
Very true.
So it still boils down to the people.
Very true.
No matter how many resources you want to control, it's still about the people.
Very true. And if the people, they see, say, okay, you be governor, he be governor. You get one head, he get one head. Their states, they soft. Our own states,
everything hard.
What did they happen? What did they occur? What did they do? Where you
where know Sabi do?
Do. This is where you don't talk about active participation for government on the part of citizens.
Yes.
But before we go down, I'm going to look at the legislative arm of government. Because most times when people, when they're the executive, especially talk, it they be like saying that them be the elder brother. And every other person just they do what they're supposed to do. But the legislative arm of government, when they make laws, suppose arrange the thing in a way we say go benefit the people. And because them, now then they directly they represent the people. Now then they go to the small places, the constituencies, where the people come from. Now they're supposed to see the action. But it be like say, especially for state level, you just be like say the arrangement who the governor say. Like,
So we'll go back now to what we just talked with just now. The power we governors get. Look the power from controlling resources, and also look the power from controlling other arms of government.
Ah, it's serious. So.
They pocket the judiciary, pocket the legislature.
True.
Now, talk done they recently in the past few days now, since we Jusun, judicial workers done they on strike. Talk now done they can say they won't give the autonomy, they won't give judiciary autonomy, give legislature autonomy, at least for state level. Fine, even the governors forum don't agree. Beautiful. But another thing again, be say, the control where these governors they get on the legislature, if we know Komotan by virtue of this autonomy, we will continue to suffer. There has to be that independence. Not be to fight, not be to quarrel. But they have to be independent. Like what happened for the 9th assembly, the 8th assembly under Saraki. Some people, to me, my view, some people feel interpret them to say, in no one make government grow, you know, like the way they paint and say, now enemy government is slow. But in the real sense, there has to be that checking.
There has to be that checking. Three of them get the equal power.
There has to be that checking.
Check and balance, supposedly.
So now when we can't compromise, we rub, my papa go say, dog fall for dog, now he's playing the sweet. When you fall, I fall them. But don't be say, you know, they say, it must be like this. Okay, now, we don't get assembly where we say, they don't automatically tell us now, say, as the president want and so then go do them. So what does that mean? Does that put the rule of law in place? Does it put arms, functions of arms of government in place?
At all.
Because now, as a senate, you tell us, say, as the president wants, and so you go do one. It means, say, we not, even if we not get you there, automatically the president can still have his way.
True.
So why waste money to keep you there?
True.
So independency of the arms of government, the judiciary especially, because the court now be the last hope of the common man.
True, true.
If the governor still they choose who will be the chief justice or the chief judge of the state, there's a problem.
Very true.
If the governor now go decide, or the governor they buy more to give House of House of Assembly members,
or give judges.
Let there be autonomy. Let them.
Or like go innovate courts.
Thank you. Because now I say you build judges' quarter. No,
you not concerned.
Not build judges' quarter. Let there be a budget. If they need to renovate their quarter, let them know in 2022 budget we are going to renovate judges' quarter or magistrate quarter in Obiokpo or in K2. You know that.
No, say you can't do and can't arrange ribbon and blow can't cut and nobody clap for you. Say no. You have the mind of judiciary.
Help them.
Which kind of mind? Which mind?
You are just an executive. Do your
Do your work.
Let the legislature do their own.
Do their work.
Let it starts from there.
Everybody must do their work.
Once we figure that one straight, the laws and the obedience of rule of law will go make resource control work. Will work that
very time. True. If everything balance, what it go make resource control work go work. Make we enter inside break. We need to go make the break work. When we go this break, come back, we'll continue the conversation. And the place will go chook mouth on top, go, go get to do with what the citizens then go do. Because it be like say, some guys they do anyhow. We too must hold them so that they don't go escape and when they come back, no go anywhere. come back to cocoa of the matter. Ezekuchukwu dey among bunge visitor Ikechukwu Onyemike. We still dey inside studio and we dey discuss revenue shortfall. The one when we say money when they enter inside our pocket, the thing don't reduce. Oh. And the way when they share them, it not be like the way they share them before. And they will still share another one. Oh. If we don't reduce them, they will share another one. Let me say serious problem there. But we dey discuss solutions to this problem. We don't talk about the government. We don't talk about suggestion on how, if we do the thing like this, we will find solution. The most important now are the people when we say that they represent. If we get a handful of people for government, looking at the population of Nigeria, we go check the generality of the people when we say that they represent, what in exactly they occur, what be the problem? Okay, Ikechukwu Onyemike, if we calculate this year now, since the return to democratic rule for 1999, yeah. People go look at him and say, we don't get 21 years, but these 21 years just be like, say, some people, they do anything when they like. And as they do anything when they like, people don't frustrate, people don't tire, people don't give up, people don't say, you know, consign them, anything when they like, when they do. If you like, say, for the average politician, this thing again, make you frustrate, make you come on eye, make you continue to do what they do. It gets anything when we feel do as a people, make you know they frustrated. We understand, say, as human beings, we go tired, we go there frustrated because the thing they do not make sense. I don't know they see the result. But what if that's what we need to do to the ginger our spirit, more no give up?
First of all, before I talk about what we as the people need to do, make I talk about what government, first of all, need to do. Because I think say we miss one kind.
True.
Wastage of resources. Government need to stop them. No be everything government go spend money put. Especially for critical time like this. It gets some kind, okay, before you to say revenue shortfall, it means say you based on budget, what you they expect, in all, what you can get, not reach what you won't do.
True.
With money where you plan to spend.
True.
But are there some things you don't need to spend money on that are not very, very important that you can cut out of the budget and plumb back, like waiting Peter Obi talk when he be governor of Anambra State. He said when he enter, he discover say money whether they allocate for state house alone is in billions. And education, not the education they suffer. This is the suffer. He said he can readjust. Cut this, so that those money can go into the right place where it will go to. That one did there. Then the issue of we the people, what we need to do. It not hard though, but it's still hard. First of all, the passion and patriotism of Nigerians don't flat. Our level of patriotism, loyalty to this country, door off. It door off. This country, now cruise now, say, just come, do your own, go. And on that level, this country cannot succeed. So first of all, there should be that conscious reorientation. We go still start from the part of whoever they in charge of this country to buy back that loyalty of the people. Gradually.
Many people see Nigeria as their own country.
So when you see Nigeria as your own, then you cannot commit yourself to say, ah, let me do what to make this country work. Because when you say, you want Japa, every time in Canada, you think. Even people say, don't they think Accra, Ghana? Small. People don't they think Cotonou? I get friends who say, don't they price land for Ghana? Say, how much they sell land for Ghana? It won't run. So that kind of one, you expect to suggest or do something to make Nigeria work.
At all.
So you need to, first of all, buy the loyalty of this country, population back, gradually, by doing this, so we go make them trust you again. Then, automatically, the Nigerian that I know, that are very
loving country.
Oh, they will show you love. Just by that passion and loyalty back.
But Oga Ikechukwu, I like the way you talk. Say it easy, but you know easy. You don't talk. Say the simplest thing to do now to buy the loyalty.
Yes.
But Oga Ikechukwu, if you keep roasted yam and you keep goats. You can't tell the goat not to go close to you. You can tell the roasted yam not to move. You know, go move. But you can't tell the goat not to move.
But there's a way you can garnish the.
Now, how the people want take? How the people now? Because if we talk, say, buy loyalty, it declares, say, many of the people when they're there, no one buy our loyalty.
Of course, yeah.
Because
they get their way.
Yes, now, because if they buy our loyalty, the ones will get bad mind. The bad when they do not go fit continue. But they won't do the bad. So we as a people now, if they decide, say, they don't price our loyalty and they don't want to buy. You understand? How we go take a chance in that market where they don't want to buy? We sell and give them by force. Because again, Nigerians will come and tell you, say, I've never voted in my life. Oh, it's not my business. It doesn't concern me. You know, what government has not done anything. Now me, they fuel my generator. Now me, they even, they, when these guys come, say they want cut lights. Now me, go find something, give them. So people don't pay for prepaid meters since to get them. Now, if like, you find citizenship for some countries.
You also know, see, this election, what you talk about. The only thing we for make our vote, because another concern for people to see whether our vote they count or not.
True.
People get the concern, say their vote not they count. And one thing we go make your vote count now, if there is a structure on ground, the Electoral Act, I don't talk for you before, where the president suppose don't sign since, where EU style ship go from, based on say election done here, if he sign and if he cause
problem.
Okay, now, He don't win elections since 2019. Mm. He don't enter office. Up till now, 2020 passed. 2021, I don't reach April. Mm. He never said go there, go that place. Mm. So there has to be a law that will guarantee that if all of us come out and vote, say this is not the way we want, mm. our vote will count. Mm-hmm. Because last, if there's no structure or act or law on ground mm. for our election, mm. even if all of us come vote, somebody will go somewhere, change them. Mm-hmm. They go change them. Violent. Okay, see the small local government election we happen for which state recently. Mm. See the fight, see the kili-kili, see the, you know,
so ordinary by-election, sir.
We cannot even do successfully. So we have a law that should enable every organ so they contribute to our election. Mm. If that law stand well, if even do your house on top of your phone, you vote.
Yeah, people they do like that for big border Nigeria.
For board. It go show for board. Pam pam. Mm. See who this person vote for. So vote. You not even need to say who this person. Mm. So vote come from this place. See and pam 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 everything. So voters card don't clear. He don't vote. He vote for this. It go show. Mm. So when everybody don't say like that. You go even know say every politician go adjust because they don't say, oh boy, mm. if I not do well,
you not go
the
see
next election mm. coming lose. Back go hard. Mm. We need to put those things first. Mm. Now, you see, I can give it for you for free. Mm. Once Nigerians don't see their interest go come out, mm. their voice go their head, mm. they will, you know Nigerians. See answers when it happens.
Very true.
Will you ever believe that youth of this country mm. will coordinate themselves mm. for one place for more than a week, mm. averagely peaceful? Mm.
They feed themselves.
Mm. They feed themselves. They mm. give themselves everything mm. until the unfortunate thing that happened. Mm. But at least that's one good thing we should take out of that. Nigerians can coordinate themselves. Mm. Imagine saying an election with that place. Mm. Imagine whoever they vote for that place
confirm.
Or vote against.
Confirm.
Imagine what the person will get.
Confirm.
So the solution clear. Let there be structures and laws that are guaranteed on ground. Mm. Once those laws dey ground, Nigerians go adjust. Mm. Nigerians adjust to anything.
Especially if it can be something we go benefit everybody. If it go good. Mm. So our leaders, them, it is very, very important. We could do everything we have to do to ensure, say, we make this our country better. Because if Nigerians are good people, now people will want to make their life better. I mean, we won't live for a country where we say, tension no good day, stress no good day. Why will we come to suffer them? Why will we come to put them under pressure? So I beg, everything when the executive arm, the legislative arm, the judiciary feel do, to see say they work their work, work and well, and we see better results, make them continue to do. Oga Ikechukwuemeka, I appreciate the fact say you carry waka come inside our studio to discuss this very important matter.
Thank you very much.
Say country I can't read, not be the end of the world. If you do some things to see, say, the thing correct back, our economy will diversify. Not be only oil. Like Oga Ikechukwu don't talk, you do oil, finish, the thing they dry, you. You get some things where we say, no, go dry. Because as human beings smart, they open, they close. That green, when they our flag, stand for agriculture now. The black background or the black shield, when they our coat of arms, shows our land, they fertile. What will they do? Why will not they farm? For inside this country, where we say, anything we throw for ground, go grow. We'll call even the dependent on what they carry come from outside. We'll do well, our leaders, we'll not do well. If me, when we say, I know the politics, I know the governor, I know this thing. You, when you did there, when we say your work now, one thing, do away now. Our people, when they for us, when they talk, say Nigeria, now our country, no go spam, we want to go to this, our country, the permanent site. Until we come back again, next week, Wednesday, based on cocoa of the matter things, una bye bye.